take your throttle grip cover off.
Thank you.